PPG was a manufacturing company making glass here. And then we got into paint. Paint we've been in almost the entire time that we've been a company. Cars in almost every instance have a PPG coating. The bridges are coated. The boats that go up and down the river, we have a marine division that takes care of that. PPG Paints Arena, where the Pittsburgh Penguins play. Heinz Field, PNC Park behind us. All of those sites utilize PPG paints. You can't avoid seeing a PPG coating someplace. As we automated our systems, you want to ensure that nothing goes wrong. How do you do that? Automation, if the coating's done right, it runs the same way every day. We use a number of vendors as we've come up through this journey that we're on, taking in certainly a number of GE systems, iFIX, for example. The benefits there are that we're able to have one team support it and then implement it globally. We're also able to implement that from here in Pittsburgh and service our global sites. We're able to increase our productivity. We're able to milk every last drop of product out of existing equipment. We're continuing down the road of automating all of our processes, taking what we know in terms of the data, the analytics that are delivered from our units, and attacking problems, whether they be technical problems in the process or engineering problems on the equipment, to better utilize that equipment and make better product day in and day out, higher quality levels, and less waste.